A short time ago, President Trump made an unannounced trip with his daughter Ivanka to honor the returning remains of the U.S. Navy SEAL killed during a weekend raid in Yemen.
36-year-old Chief Special Warfare Operator William Owens is the first known U.S. combat casualty since President Trump took office. The president is expected to join Owens' family for a private ceremony.